emotion.
I did not have to do her laundry for her. The only thing in the evening, when she has a late class, I would stay up in my bed. I would sit downstairs because you know young people. And I would say, Lord, please bring her home safely for me. And then when I hear the door, I would leave the light on. When I hear the door, I say, okay, I can fall asleep.